True Detective Season 4 is bound to fail and shouldn't be released. The show has lost its creator, Nick Pizzolatto, and the new writers are no match for him. The cast is also a downgrade from previous seasons. Jodie Foster and Kaylee Race are talented actresses, but they don't have the chemistry that Matthew McConaughey and Woody Harrelson had. The setting is also boring and uninspired. True Detective Season 4 is a major disappointment. It will be a flop and will ruin the legacy of the show.